Right, looking through, we've got our 4 stars for Mandalay Bed and Breakfast. Our office area, as you have seen in previous videos, just going through, we have obviously got our paperwork. We are busy doing upgrades to the area. Our rooms coming through, that is from room number 6 all the way down 5, 4, 3, and 2 on that side with our garage. A small seated area provides you with some comfort. This is the parking area, which we are busy working with. You can see the pots there. That's going to be a nice little addition to us. And we are doing some creepers coming up against the wall here. Walking through to our breakfast side, breakfast area things. We have a corridor well lit at night coming through. You do get a visual through into the bar area. And this is the back end of Mandalay Bed and Breakfast. You can hear lovely tranquil sounds coming through of the birds. Very nice clean pool for a nice sunny day. Our breakfast area through there. Conference area, which is not open at the moment. We do not have a conference today. And that gives you a brief sight of what Mandalay Bed and Breakfast has to offer. Obviously our bar area on that side that we will be opening up shortly. There you can hear the sounds of the purple crested turaco coming through. And just back through the corridor towards the front entrance. That's it for today. Hope you've enjoyed our little tour. There's the overcast skies, and the proof is right there with the tranquility of Mandalay Bed and Breakfast in Durban North.